opponent is in I Quit Match. There will be no kickball, no countout, and no disqualification. The only way to achieve victory is to make your opponent say the words, I Quit. Representing the bad guys from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
How about the guys that just went through it? WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Oh no! What's Lesnar going to do here? A huge powerbomb slam from Brock Lesnar. What's an alpha try at this stage, Kane?
Well, look, we all knew he was outmatched heading into this one. But this guy's pretty cagey. I don't think this one's done just yet.
Be it strength, power.
Oh man!
This is an I Quit match. The only way to win is to force your opponent by the officials in close here, checking on him. This is beaten and battered, but refusing to quit. Things have gone from bad to worse for Alpha. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps? Oh no! Not the steel steps! And again, the steps are used to inflict punishment.
Well, there's no again with the steel steps.
And again, off the head. He's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat. Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here.
No! Still lots of fight left.
Is.
Bobby mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the